Here's a question. Why do we write infrastructure code differently than app code? Think about it. Your application uses languages built for readability, for testing, for reuse. You get functions and classes and just abstractions that help you manage complexity. Yet when it comes to infrastructure, many people are writing thousands of lines of HCL, this thing that looks like YAML. That means giving up on the tools and patterns that modern languages offer. Why would we do that? It's as if we decided that infrastructure deserves fewer capabilities than the applications that run on top of it. While Terraform introduced declarative infrastructure as code, it still separates your infrastructure from the languages and tools your team already uses. Pulumi takes a different approach. It makes infrastructure code truly programmable by using the programming languages you already know. In this video, we'll compare these two approaches and why they matter if you want to manage infrastructure more effectively. Terraform requires you learning HCL, which is a domain-specific language, a little bit like YAML. But Pulumi lets you use languages you already know, Python, TypeScript, Java, .NET, JavaScript, Go, etc. This means you can work in your IDE, you can use your linter, you can use your type checker, you can use all the tools you're already comfortable with. Real programming languages give you powerful features that infrastructure-specific languages just never will. You can use thousands of libraries from NPM or PyPy or whatever your ecosystem is. You can get real-time error checking and autocomplete in your IDE. You can create reusable components with simple and clear interfaces. You can write complex logic clearly without needing to wrestle with complex templating syntax rules. And all this makes your infrastructure code cleaner, simpler, and more aligned with how you actually want to work. But using programming languages doesn't mean giving up on the benefits of declarative infrastructure. Pulumi's engine still creates a declarative resource graph behind the scenes, ensuring reliable and predictable deployments. You get the consistency of declarative infrastructure, plus, when you need it, the power of loops, of abstractions, of functions. Unlike Terraform's business source license, Pulumi is fully open source under Apache 2. There are no restrictions on using, modifying, or distributing Pulumi. Your infrastructure code stays yours without any licensing headaches to worry about. Pulumi takes infrastructure as code further by solving many everyday frustrations. If you're looking for a real language with easier automation, with stronger security, or just a simpler way for your team to manage infrastructure, Pulumi makes your work simpler, faster, and a whole lot friendlier. Visit Pulumi.com and try it today.